Today's ride was done on January 29th, 2024. I've had a little bit of a layoff here because of injuries, and I've been battling a sore neck and a sore shoulder, and I could have gone riding the last couple days between snowstorms and rainstorms, and I had opportunity, but I decided to rest my injuries and try to recoup, and it seems to have been healing up somewhat. So today I decided to go for a ride. It snowed last night, got about 2 inches, but this morning the roads got cleared fairly quickly, and I did a couple things I had to do for work. And when I got done, I said, well, the snow is still on the trees and it's beautiful that way, so I'm going to go take a ride on our normal training run just to see how it's going to affect my neck and my shoulder. And here it is. January 29th, 11 o'clock in the morning. Thank you. summertime, we hit the top at 26. Thank you. too. Thank you. 9 miles an hour. Thank you. before you go, we got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me quote you some Bible verses. First John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. That means we can't earn it. And this life is in His Son, Jesus. He who has accepted Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. And he that has rejected Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Sounds pretty simple. Book of Romans gives you the prerequisites. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death. That's eternal death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That agrees with everything we've already said. Romans 10:13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Saved from eternal death and inherit eternal life. I invite you now to repent of your sin, confess your sin, turn to Jesus, accept the free gift of eternal life provided by Jesus, who shed his blood on the cross to pay for the sins of mankind. Accept Jesus and inherit eternal life, and know for sure you have it.